real goal each week is to get more and more comfortable in the system, to progress and get a little bit better. You know, whether it's each practice period or training period, and then kind of roll that over to the next week, eliminate any mistakes, and then improve upon the things that we're doing well. So hopefully, as I get more comfortable and, you know, gel more and more with these guys, we can just play even faster and more efficient.
And Mark, Pete Carroll's reaction when he left USC got a lot of attention. What's your relationship at this point with him?
Oh, he's great. He texted me during the preseason, just, "You're doing awesome. So happy to see you back, having fun." And, you know, that means the world to me, because that's somebody I really respect and had so much fun playing for. So it's going to be good to see him again. And we got to talk when we played him a couple years ago. He's great. He's a really good coach and a better friend. So,
Mark, when you play a team like Seattle, do you just look at the defense, or are you especially aware of a playmaker like Richard Sherman?
I mean, if you spend too much time worried about one guy, they have so many playmakers, you know. So they got Averill and Bennett and, I mean, guys all over the field. Both corners are playing really well. Obviously, their safeties are two of the best in the league. It's one of the best secondaries we'll play. And those guys are good because the D-line's good, and the D-line's good because the secondary's good, and then the backers fly around and make their own plays. So, we're going to have our hands full. We got to really, you know, turn it up.
Mark, what do you